Hi, Meg.
Hello.
Because I'm playing a real game. Wait, I should have not chosen a game category. So dumb. So I posted a very vulnerable TikTok today. It was just me talking about, like, the mumbling comments I get, so hopefully I don't get any shit. I'm only kind of scared of that clip going on YouTube. Like, YouTube comments are a bit more snarky. Oh my god, hi Kim. Welcome in. Hi Keelan. Welcome in, you both. Hello. We have so many K names. Call me Mick? Why? Like McDonald's? What if Mac, for all your stream assets, you made the McDonald's thing? That'd be such a stupid head. Oh, Mick backward is Kim? I would never have gotten that. Wait, Mac. For a just chatting stream, you should do a McDonald's gimmick. Like, you play, like, a food sim, and then you make, like, a... You do McDonald's RP. Everyone is playing the new Zelda, and I'm trying to avoid spoilers. Look, great! That we're not playing Zelda. I'm protesting today. Hi, Nyx. Welcome in. I watched a little bit of Hassan play it, because he's in the UK, so he started playing it at, like... 4 PM my time, so I watched like 3 hours of gameplay. It's not my type of game. We'll go into it later. That's a rare Nyx appearance. A minute. If I hit 1 million subs right now, I'll turn face cam on this instant. Your favorite type of game, but you're poor. I get that. My sister's gonna buy the game this weekend, but she's not gonna let me play it until she beats it, because she's a little shithead. Peace, I too love my sister. I got a gift card at work because I stopped a scam at work? What? They gave you a prize? What? I've never heard of that. That's so weird. You know what else is weird? My face. Hello everybody, welcome in. Good morning, good afternoon, hope everyone is doing well today. I didn't stream yesterday because I was very tired. It was weird yesterday because my right hand was going numb all day, so I was scared I was having a stroke, but I did not have a stroke. I'm fine. So that's why I rested yesterday. And then I did homework. So today, we have two chapters left in this game. We have chapter 5 and then a chapter 6. But I think the last chapter is shorter. So I think we'll still just do chapter 5 today. Because I still have a little bit of homework to do. Also, my left eye has been twitching like crazy all day yesterday and partially today, so I don't think screen time is going to help me. So, shorter stream today, but don't worry. Also, I will not be playing the new Zelda. I am boycotting Nintendo. Just kidding. I was like clipping moments from Wednesday stream, and there was a moment where I said, we're gonna boycott Nintendo. If you look at my clips tab under videos, you'll see that clip. What else? Yeah, that's it. Ooh, you have a BF now? Holy. Very nice. It's better than what I could pull. No bitch having ass. Okay, what else? Yeah, nothing crazy. I didn't really do anything yesterday. Oh yeah, so my sister will be buying the Zelda game this weekend, but she's not gonna let me play it, so, and I didn't enjoy Breath of the Wild either, so it's like, why would I play the secret or the sequel? I got Automata, what'd you say? we're gonna deny the- oops! I just don't want the INCEL in chat. You know, I can say it, but you guys can't. Make fun, streamer. Sorry. I'm debating. I'm talking to my friend. The friend that I'm gonna see tomorrow, this weekend. They're coming from out of state. And I'm like bantering, so I'm like, should I be mean with this banter or be funny? It's fine, I'll answer back later. Okay. What else? It is already May 12th. And I've barely streamed this month. But don't worry. More streams are coming up. Once I get, like, my homework shit figured out, and once I graduate, I'm gonna have so much more time to stream. So don't worry. I hate that. I mean, because then I'm like, because when you're texting somebody, you don't know if, like, because I also haven't talked to this person in a while, right? So I'm like, should I be, like, mean with my banter or just be chill? Because I think a little bit of banter that's, like, kind of skirting the line is hilarious to me, but not everybody likes that. You know what I do like, though? Oh, wait. Guys, is the audio synced? Is it synced? Tell me now. Is it synced? I forgot to ask. Chat, answer me. Maka's an audio listener. Okay, if Kim is wrong, then Kim is getting banned. No joke. You're on PC? You can't tell? Well, then you're actually brain dead. How are you gonna be a streamer, Mac, if you don't know if the audio is synced? Because the issue is, it's always gonna be synced in my OBS preview, but sometimes there's an issue of, like, because OBS is like a third-party streaming service, so sometimes there's issues of going from OBS to Twitch or YouTube or whatever. So even if it looks good in your preview, it doesn't mean it's gonna look good in your actual broadcast. You haven't touched any of your audio stuff? I can imagine. Trigger warning! Also, epilepsy warning. Happy birthday, thank you. Can I get my 5 gifted subs now? It's my birthday. Okay, so last week, Raya had killed Glasses Girl. Made Marin disappear. and the world is still crumbling as we see it. So this is like the second to last chapter, because there are six chapters. I was looking at walkthroughs. I didn't look at the actual substance. I was just looking at like the table of contents. One walkthrough said there was 8 chapters. One said there was 5 and a prologue. And then another said there were 7. So I think today we're going to do chapter 5. And anything else we'll do next week. Oh, okay. I think the next story game I want to do is To the Moon. What? You got kicked out of the nursing program? What the fuck? That's not your fault. That's not your fault. You should sue them for all the money you don't have. That way you can take their money. But that's fucked. What the fuck? Dude, get in touch with, like, multiple counselors. Because obviously the one you have is not on your side. You know what I think? I think if you have to drop out of college, you should get a refund. Thoughts? That sucks. That's really unfortunate, Nyx. Hopefully that gets figured out. Because that is bullshit. No, what you need to do is you need to make a TikTok at them, make it go viral. That way they make a public statement apologizing and then give you full tuition. Mm-hmm. Okay. Everybody get ready. Story time. Oh yeah, and then also we learned last week that Atma isn't really real in the sense of he's from a different timeline. In the end, maybe there's nothing I can do. If I'm not even a real person in the first place, then the real me, the real Atma, is dead. What am I even doing here? Raya? I think Atma is like a guardian angel. Because, you know, he randomly appeared in Raya's life when she was younger. And he seems like an omnipresent being. Because he's able to have powers, too. What? Bosque, you saved me. Yes. Despite your outstanding ineptitude, you made it this far. And for that, I salute you. Bosque, are you really the same Bosque I met before? Who are you? Or rather, what are you? I have so many questions. I'm simply a friend of the princess. Her Majesty is waiting. Now go. This looks like the field where the tree is. Nirmala. Atma! Oh wait, I skipped through it. Oh, he just did an exclamation point, never mind. Okay. Atma, you came! Please, sit with me, I need a friend! You... Nirmala? Why are you standing still? Her Majesty demands your company. No, you still do not know what to make of us. That's fair enough. Do you, in turn, know what to make of yourself? What you really are? A specimen unbound by the laws of reality. Who cannot perish in this realm? You, who seems to always be the only one left in the dark. If you want answers, then you need to come closer. Can't I just live in my little delusional world that I'm a human? I'm not some anomaly. Let's talk to Nirmala first. Please, sit with me. I need a friend. I don't want to be your friend. I'm sorry I never stayed long enough to answer your call. I miss this. It's been a long time since we've sat together like this. I'm sorry. I really don't know what to say. Are you... Mask on. Are you okay? Who did this to you? Please don't mind me. Your questions will be answered soon. Ask whatever you want to ask. We will do our best to satisfy your curiosity. Wait, maybe we both drowned. Wait, I think maybe we both drowned. Nah, I don't know. I don't know. I'm definitely like an angel or something. Are you real? I thought you were just a kid from a dream I had. The dreams a lot of people had, for that matter. So, you're real? Not just a figment of my imagination? I can't be both, Atma. I don't understand. Are you my friend? You still doubt that? I really don't know, Nirmala. All of this is so foreign to me. We are all here inside a fairy tale without an ending. We won't know what's real until the story is finished. What are you to Raya exactly, Nirmala? She's my north, I'm her south. What do you mean? Once upon a time. Oh no. Is this a fairy tale again? You liked it before. I still do, but never mind. Go ahead. In the deepest, darkest corner of the galaxy, there lived a star princess who called a planet of her own creation home. Now, this star princess had magical celestial powers. She could grant any wish. In a flash, she could summon the most delicious food, the most wondrous delights, all but one thing: a friend. The Star Princess was dreadfully lonely. It was then that she decided to embark on a journey to make new friends. But she didn't want to abandon her beloved planet, and thus, the Star Princess split into two entities, stellar twins. The North Star Princess glowed brilliant blue, and her twin, the South Star Princess, a rich, warm yellow. The South Star Princess left the planet to find friends in another solar system. Okay. What happened to the North Star Princess? Raya, I mean, the North Star Princess, what happened to her? The North, in deepest quietude, felt the same pain and loneliness as the South, for their hearts were as one. But it seemed like she began to hate the South Star Princess, as she began to hate the pain and loneliness in her heart, perhaps because she longed to shine brighter than the South. Her other half, who had left her alone in the unforgiving void of space. I don't know. I'll never be able to understand the meaning of a story that remains unfinished. And I'm not the one to finish it either. Dude, we're just getting so much lore that makes no sense because there's a little 5-year-old talking. Then who? Of course, the ending belongs to Raya, the North Star Princess herself. I've missed your in-depth explanations. What happened to the South Star Princess? She found friends on Earth, but they left eventually. Long story short, she exhausted her star magic and died. Wait, that's it? That's the ending? Of course not. The story isn't over yet, is it? Wait. So one of them died. Which one? What have you been doing? I bet you deep inside everyone's mind. What have you been doing to them? Ah, you mean turning Eric, Lulu, and Martin into... Sometimes you have to crack some eggs to make an omelet. I know what I was doing was hurting Raya, but... I just wanted her to pay attention to me. To love me again. Like she used to. Wasn't that a cruel thing to do? Those people aren't real in this world. They're just figments. They're just fragments of the Norse memory. They don't exist in any meaningful sense. And besides, what other choice did you have? The North has been running from the truth, lying to herself. Completely detached, unbound from reality. She and the rest of this world are bound to her delusion. Just like Her Majesty here, now. But... if the Eric, Lulu, and Madden that I met aren't real, then what does that make me?
That's up to you, Atma. You're an anomaly in Raya's makeshift world. Maybe you aren't the Atma she intended you to be here, but you're certainly something. Something special. Maybe you're the one that can help Raya to face herself.
What should we do now?
Shouldn't I be the one asking you?
Me? What?
Oh, look, the new fairy tale script, it's finally complete!
The script. Drowned in a dreadful sadness, the North used the last of her power to create an impenetrable barricade, in the hope that no one would hurt her in the way they hurt the South. Is this... Raya? What happens to her?
That might be how the story ends.
The cat tried with all its might to break through, but it was no use. The North had used up all of her power, and not a drop was left. She remained encased in her galactic barricade, asleep for all eternity.
Is Emma crying, this little bitch?
What? For all eternity? You mean, no, that can't be. What kind of story is that? It can't end like this.
That's why I need your help. It's up to you to make the edits, Mr. Co-Writer, just like old times. What do you want to do now that the world is on the brink?
I mean, Raya seems like a bitch. You know, I think Raya in her head had protagonist energy.
Well, let's save Raya.
I want to save Raya. I can't hide here in the past forever. I want to find Raya and save her. That's the spirit, as expected from the hero. I'm lost here, though. I need your help, Nirmala.
Uh-oh.
Huh? What is this? What the hell was that? I feel off. Something is really wrong. What if Nirmala just, like, combusted? Nirmala!
Atma! I'm sorry. It seems I can't help you. After all this time I've been draining my power for nothing. I'm now powerless. But you, Atma, you're still free. You must find Raya. Before everything falls apart. Bring her here to go home.
Dude, she died. Nirmala. Nirmala. Damn it. She's unresponsive. What should I do? CPR. Oh, wait, no. You only do CPR if they aren't breathing. Oopsie. Don't rip, Bozo. She's a child. We should check outside. Come. There's not a moment to waste. Nirmala's unresponsive. I must save Raya with my own power. I don't think Nirmala had any powers that we saw. You know who might get special powers? The people who follow the channel, because everybody, we are 30 minutes into the stream, so if you're new here, click the follow button to get cool emotes and the ability to type in chat. And if you're already following, make sure you have notifications turned on, that way you don't miss a single stream. You can also follow my Twitter, because you'll get more accurate Cool Life notifications than here on Twitch. Also, Meg phone streamer for a second, I got an email from school. You check those? Yeah. Dude, I'm in my final two classes. I am on the edge of my seat whenever I get an email from my professor. Because I'm like, did I fail? Because my GPA is fine to where for these final two classes I'm in, if I get Bs, I'm okay. But if I get a C, I'm fucked. So the moment I get an email, I'm like, did I get a C on this assignment? Like, once a month, I'll look at my grade. Nah. I used to be like that, but then my GPA was at, like, a 1. So I had to, like, do my best to get it back up to a passing grade. What were you doing? I was just not doing my homework. I would skip every single weekly discussion, so then I would automatically, like, miss out on 15% of my grade, and I was like, oh, I can afford to, like, not do this assignment that's worth 2%. Then I would do that, like, 3 times a month. So then I would end up with, like, a C or a D grade. Sigh. So, everybody do your homework. Okay, let's see. I got a grade. And also, for this class, they give, like, more extensive critique. So I'm like, well, you guys should try the Turkey Italiano. It's the BMT, but instead of ham, you get turkey. Or the Subway Club, I think I saw on the menu, is always still pretty solid. Or you should get a steak, add bacon, toast everything on it. Yeah, if you get a 6-inch, you're literally scamming yourself. Why would you pay $7 for a 6-inch? Scam. The only time you should get a 6-inch is if you have a coupon. I never finish my food, though. The ick? What? Why? What do you mean by that? The ick? You don't eat? Maybe that's why Kim is 5'1". Okay, it's back to the game. Sorry. I had to email my professor because I had a question on the critique. I was like, because, like, the university is on the East Coast that I go to. So for them, it's 3 p.m. and her office hours end at like 5. So if I don't email her now, she's not going to get it till tomorrow. So I'm like, I love being on the West Coast. I kind of get that. Like, if I eat the same thing, or like if I have, ooh, this is cute. If I have too big a portion, then I just get bored of what I'm eating. So I have found if I portion myself like a meal that has a variety of things, then I'm more likely to eat it all. That's why, like, all seasoning has become my best friend. I need to find a rift.
You feel it too, don't you? The dimensional integrity failure. You know what to do. Use your magic wand. Uh-oh, this is where I drowned, everybody! Oh, that was easy. Only one attack. The rift is not open properly. Maybe my stick isn't magical. Whoa. The wand. It's shattered. Bosque? Don't just stand there, boy. Help me. On it. No! No! Ah, it's tough. Keep trying, Atma. Help me.
Oh, I got it!
The fate of the North and South is closely bound. If you want to save them, you'll have to hurry. Enter the rift and find the North. What about you? I have my own business to attend to. You look troubled. What is it? I still don't fully understand what I am in this world. The nature of reality. And Raya and Nirmala, it feels like I don't know them, and I don't know myself either. You need to understand how powerful you are. You say that, but I'm just a normal guy. Magic wand is broken now. I don't even have control over the red magic book. Oh, Atma. What is it? Out of everyone, you're the only person that isn't bound by this world of illusion. Nor are you dependent on its miracles. I have no doubt that you're on the path to realizing your potential. But you must keep moving forward. Strive to endure. That's pretty solid advice for a cat. I'm not just a cat. Besides, I was simply repeating something that was once said to me. Now go. Don't waste any more time. Take care of Nirmala for me. I promise the South is safe with me. When the time comes, I will come to help you. Let's go save Raya, I guess. Even though she killed all my imaginary friends. Did you hear? She fell asleep during the national exam. Mumbling about her imaginary friend again. What a freak. She went on and on about it when I asked too. She thought I was really interested in her cuckoo fantasy. So freaky. Yesterday she... No way, she really... Yeah, yeah. So what happened was... Atma? That voice. Oh shit. Here we go again. Huh? Why here? Raya must be somewhere in this realm. I need to find her. No matter what, I always end up at this desk. I like how different parts of the background scenery move at different rates. Like in foreground, midground, and background. It's such a nice render. What happened to this place? You.
Admiral?
You filthy turncoat. You're just like those dumb kids, after all. What could Raya have done to make you turn on her like this?
What? I didn't. I'm trying to help her, to bring her home.
Raya doesn't need saving. This is where she wants to be. Haven't you ever actually listened to her? She doesn't want to go home. How could she? She wants to be happy. What right do you have to tell her any different?
She isn't, well...
You're just like the rest of them, judging her for being different, treating her like a helpless child. She never gets what she wants, ever. Here she's safe and surrounded by everything she needs. If you really love her, if you really want to make her happy, you should do what she wants. You've been given a role. Sit tight and play it.
Isn't that just enabling her? I love her too much to watch her hurt herself.
Your past. Salvation.
Uh-oh. Okay, not that scary. That sounded like a gun.
You leave me no choice.
What are you saying, Admiral?
I don't want to fight you. I don't want to fight you. You're my cat. You're my friend.
Oh, believe me. It's not gonna be much of a fight.
Okay, dude.
Want to know something?
What?
It doesn't even tickle.
What the?
Yo?
The rift is too small for a majestic feline such as myself.
Oh. How delightful. The second favorite cat is here.
I'm Raya's ally, just like you. Raya doesn't pick favorites.
Rich to call yourself an ally of Raya's with your record.
Busquets, good to see you. Namala, is she? Her Majesty is stable. The time has come and I am here. Go forth. I'll take care of this one.
Oh? The tomcat has quite the mouth on him.
You should pick on someone your own size.
Very well. You might be more entertaining than this. Pathetic excuse for a hero.
Ooh, Skyfight! The school is crumbling. It's totally wrecked. It doesn't even look like a school anymore.
Oh, is that them fighting in the background? Oh yeah, it is. You can see them flying.
Also, more fireworks, too.
What the fuck?
Are those...
me?
Huh? Stop right there.
Ooh, Dark Atma.
Okay, seems like this chapter is gonna be, gonna be combat heavy. No time to waste. He's gone. It's the general store. Is Uncle Booty okay? I'm not even sure where everyone is right now.
Oh, it's the cat food!
This better not be the ending. Huh. Even in this ruined world, the cat food is still intact. What is it actually made of? Ah! Both of you, stop it. Please. No. I won't stop, traitor. We won't stop. Leave Raya alone so she can be happy.
Go, Bobo, welcome in. Do we get some yo's? We need to hurry. Oh, okay, I thought I missed it. Let me through. That made me sick. Everything is crumbling, floating, frozen in time. It's awful, but also somehow beautiful. And then I realized there was a stream today. Yeah, I didn't stream yesterday, so I did more housework yesterday. That way I could stream today, so. Smile. Because I felt bad yesterday. Bad for not streaming, I mean. So I did more shit yesterday. I didn't like totally laze around. If you care about Raya, let me through. Shut your mouth, you traitor. If you don't care about Raya, go away, traitor. Shut up. Go away. I finished the birthday cake. Oops. God, fuck. Take that, you treacherous scum. We finished the cake like a week after, because my sister and I ate it. No time to waste. It's not often that we have to throw away food. Cause I'm very much like, I will eat it before it goes bad, even if I'm stuffed. Would you ever reorder the same cake? Yes, I will. But I think, cause my sister's birthday is in December and she said she really liked the actual cake. Not just the frosting, so she said maybe she and I could go in and do like tastings. That way she can like choose out her old cakes. Her budget is bigger. You know, she can get like a fully custom cake if she wanted to. Because we've only really had like cheapy, you know, Safeway local grocery store cakes. No time to waste. Yeah, cauliflower mashed potatoes does not sound good. Not at all. Need to hurry. I don't want to fight with myself anymore. Is this an analogy? But now you know not to order it again. Because at least you can say you tried it. Because I personally think it's better to try something and say you don't like it than to never try. Because then you have the certainty of being like, okay, I don't like this. That way you're not like tempted and feel guilty for not trying new things, you know? Trying new things is good, and then it's not always gonna be pleasant. Ew, look at these dead Atmas. Awkward. Ew, there were chunks of cauliflower? Okay, that's the... Oh, shit. Uh-oh, that's the chef's fault, man. Too late to give up now. There's no end to you. All this fighting is pointless. Please understand. Your treacherous defiance, that's what's pointless. We won't let you destroy Raya's happiness. Between all of us, we'll put you down. Oh no, I'm scared. This is for real, just like the zombies. Okay, when I press the button, sometimes it doesn't register. Like, I have to press super hard. We need to hurry. Ooh, fresh truck! We need to hurry. Let me through. No time to waste. I agree. The only time where like I'll throw food away is if nobody likes it. That's kind of like, the nice thing about like having more people in the house, because usually, because My sister, picky as fuck. Very picky. But my other roommate, he will eat like anything as long as it's not spicy. So it's just, if there's something I don't like, I usually just give it to him. Works out. Dude, I love Twitter. There was some guy in the replies who jokingly said, I'm gonna do a mass casualty event. Like, jokingly. This was just like some rando anonymous account on Twitter. So I reported it, and I just got an email saying, oh, this person did not violate our guidelines. What the fuck? Twitter. I know Elon is stepping down, but come on. Jesus Christ. Where's the FBI in chat? Because, like, I can understand edgy humor, but there's some shit you don't joke about, you know? Yeah, Twitter is crazy. I feel like people think they can get away with saying crazy ass shit, but there's obviously gotta be lines that are drawn. This fight is totally senseless. There's no other way. Keep pushing through. This dead cherry tree. It's surrounded by its fallen leaves. Twitter has all the gays? Yeah. Uh-oh. So does Tumblr. Stop. You go no further. Can't you just appreciate the beauty of this world that Raya created? It's not beautiful. I'm here to save her from it. You think you're some sort of hero? I might have been. I don't really remember, honestly. Then stop playing the hero and just give up. No, I can't do that. I won't. I see. Oh my god! Then I'll stop you where you stand, traitor. You guys are gonna try to keep me busy, huh? All of us, not likely. You won't even make it past me. I'll show you how useless you really are. Aren't you me? What? Oh! I blocked it! Why are my attacks so... We are one and the same. I know how you fight and how to counter it. Damn it. Maybe I have to use something other than violence. I don't have a pen. Good luck. Your experience hasn't betrayed you. Okay, I won't attack. Oh! Good luck. Your experience hasn't betrayed you. Okay, I'm not gonna attack. Pacifist route, everybody. Sensei taught you well. Let's see how long you can last. Oh, okay. I think I'm not supposed to attack. Just wait. I'll destroy you. Fight me, coward. Can we settle this without fighting? Enough of that peace-loving crap, you dumb hippie. He's making fun of my name. Ugh. I'm embarrassed to share a face with a coward like you. How long are you gonna keep this up? As long as you are, or until you're dead. I'll never give up, Raya. Why won't you surrender? After you, hero. I'll never yield. I'll protect Raya until my last breath. Raya's in greater danger here. Danger? She needs help. Our help urgently. Before it's too late. Can't you see it? Shut it. You don't know anything about her. You know she needs to go home. Home? There's nothing for her in that place. There's something. Someone, actually. She has the South Star Princess. The South Princess? Princess. Princess Star Princess? Here's my chance. I can attack him now.
die. Why are you doing this? This world. It's the only place that Raya can be happy. No. You're wrong. This world, this illusion, it can offer a false temporary bliss. And then the real world, her body fades away. I'm here to save Raya from that fate. You talk big. Like you know what the future holds for her. I don't. All I know is that she needs to be saved. Right now. That's what matters. I sure hope you're right. See, reason. We're both on Raya's side. We saw the same vision.
You left her when she needed you the most.
It was a fragment of her past, as you should be. We aren't there anymore, and we can't keep haunting her like this.
I refuse to put myself on your level. I can promise you that neither heaven nor earth could move me from this position. I've had enough of your insolence. You cannot pass through. Even if it kills...
It seems it's well past supper time, and we find ourselves in need of a fancy feast. Atma.
Yes?
Be a good kitten and find us some food, would you?
It was back here.
I'll grab it for you, yes sir?
Is it gonna be like the Snickers commercial to where when they eat? They're so hungry, and then when they eat, they become back to normal. No longer beasts.
Honorable Queen, hold the food our hero has laid in front of us. Surely you don't propose to fight on an empty stomach.
It is temptingly arranged in the receptacle, but I have to. Oh, screw it.
Oh, dude, I was right, literally.
Now that we've broken kibble together...
Oh wait, I'm gonna do the normal, like, breathy voice for when they're in cats.
It would be foolish if we couldn't see eye to eye. Both of us want the best for the Star Princess. I don't want her to be alone either. But we can't let her hide in this world forever. Spinning in circles, chasing her tail. You're right. We both want the same thing. And you too, Atma.
Of course.
Yes. Promise me on one thing. If I let you pass, you must save her. Whatever it takes.
I wouldn't dream of doing anything different, friend.
Then, you may continue on your journey. Before you left, have this key.
A key? For what?
I told you I had my purpose. You will need it later. Now go.
What about you two?
It's long past our bedtime, but for now, might we see what else this world has for us, my queen? As you wish.
They just boof.
Is this what people mean when they talk to their pet?
I don't...
I really hope people don't have, like, full-on discussions with their pets. Because, like, all I say, like, if I ever interact with an animal, I'm just like, oh, you're so cute. Aren't you adorable? And then that's it. I talk to her like a human. Mac, just erase the previous minute of that I've been talking. Don't worry about it. The bowl is looked clean. Ooh, this is a cool shot. I don't think I'm supposed to go this way yet. Fuck. I didn't want to do that. You know what I also don't want to do? Run some ads, because everybody, we are an hour into stream, so it's time for me to run some ads. You can avoid the ad by subscribing for $4.99, just $5. Skip your coffee and get ad-free viewing all month long. Or you can link Amazon Prime to your Twitch and hashtag sub for free with Prime. Click subscribe, see if you have a Prime sub available. After the ad, we're going to keep on playing. Maybe we'll save Raya, maybe we won't. Get some water to get a snack. We'll see some of you guys in a few. Addison is very smart. Dude, another one of my friends is texting me and they're sad posting. Ugh, I can't. Dude, I can't. Should I be a bad friend and ignore them? Nah, I'll be like, don't be sad, bozo. Bro, they sent me 3 text messages. Oh no. Oh no. Guys, Meg phone streamer for 30 seconds. Give me 30 seconds. You can count down in the chat, that's fine. Guys, this is the sub content you subscribe for, right? Thank you, Meg. Are you gonna actually do the bit? What if I have a no counting rule and then you just get banned? Wait, I need another 30 seconds. Oh no, another 40 seconds! No, it's okay. Wait, I have to close the text log. That way, when I turn my phone on, it doesn't open the text log. Yeah, don't worry about it. Okay. I'm back. 69? Okay. Oh my! Holy. Raya? Adma, you're my darling, my love. You're here. Are you ready to complete the bucket list with me?
A and B together now. No one will interfere. We'll be together until the end of the world.
Raya, I...
Come, Matma. Watch the end of the world with your beloved in your arms.
No.
Uh-oh.
I'm here to save you from this delusion.
What?
Let me help you. Come with me. Nirmala's looking for you.
Stop saying that name. Do you hate me? Do you want me to suffer? You don't love me anymore, do you?
I do. I still love you very much. Which is why I need you to go back.
No. No. I don't wanna. Why won't you listen to me? I'm happy here.
Oh.
You disappoint me, Atma. Now what? You want me to beat up and make... Oh wait, now what? You want to beat me up and make me submit?
I don't want to use violence on you, ever. Please, just come with me.
How kind of you. But still... Don't forget that I'm the one with power here, my love. Listen to me or else.
Uh-oh.
I need to defend against Rai's attacks.
Yeah, I won't attack, I'll just block. You must have a strong resolve to be able to resist that. I'd expect nothing less from you, my love.
Raya, listen.
Save your breath and resist this.
I need to dodge.
Oh, fuck.
Shit. I'll have to punish you. You're strong, but kind of insensitive, aren't you? Haven't we made beautiful memories together here? Why can't you just embrace this?
You know, Kim is trying to make a joke and it did not work.
But that's the fault of being a chatter.
Wait, did you get Subway delivery? Bro, Subway delivery is always gonna be ass.
SMH.
Bro, I would never pay premium for a delivery to get fucking Subway.
You know how people do, like, streams where they do, like, Uber and DoorDash?
I would be scared to do that.
Because then wouldn't people be able to leak?
Oh my god, hi, Emmy!
Hello! Can we get some yos? Welcome in. This looks cool. You might enjoy this game. It's mainly story, and it's really cool. It's like Eastward, but more story heavy. Also, guys, Emmy has a Patreon. Go click on her Twitch and then click on her Patreon. For every Patreon subscriber Emmy Beef gets today, I will...
I was gonna say punch a child. Oh no. Oh no.
Pooch Staff, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. You know, sometimes you do jokes and not all of them will land, and that's okay. Does this look like a face that would punch a child? I don't think she is. No. No.
I'm kidding.
I would never. Okay, you know what my favorite type of video is, though? It's the videos where, like, people are, like, playing, adults are, like, punching or, like, throwing the baby dolls. I think it's the funniest shit. I saw this one on TikTok where the guy, he had, like, a larger doll of a kid, and then he was just, like, testing the durability
your child on the playground, and they're just like chucking the doll up the slide, slamming it on the ground. It's the funniest thing. I would never condone that in real life, but you know, on dolls, it's fine. It's fine. Okay, we're back to the game. Why can't you just embrace this? Oh my god, there's more! Okay, we dip and we dodge. Here I come, Atma darling. God damn. Alright, I know what's wrong.
You do?
Jeez, how can I convince you to see the beauty in this world when it's so messy?
Huh?
But, I have an idea. Let me take you somewhere. I'll show you something beautiful.
Raya, what are you doing?
Uh-oh.
Look, Emma. It's time for the fireworks show.
Raya.
Yeah, I know. Let's make it more sparkly.
I need to dodge. Dude, this bitch is crazy! Oh, shit!
Oh. I overdid it. I'm sorry, Atma, my love. But I know you'll come back to me. I'm waiting.
Is that my first in-game death? I'm back here. So this is what happens when I die fighting her. That means I have all the time in the world to talk to her from scratch. Okay, let's try it again.
Oh, I couldn't go left anyway. Time to go to the far right.
Her humming is kind of cute though. There you are, Atma. Still don't want to listen to me? I'll have to punish you some more then.
Okay, attempt number two. My first time ever failing a fight.
But I think it's
I think it's fairly impressive, you know. This far in the game, 5 chapters in, like 10 hours of gameplay. First death.
You must have a strong resolve to be able to resist that. And I expect nothing less from you, my love.
Raya, listen.
Save your breath and resist this.
Dip and we dive.
Oh, fuck me. I'll have to punish you. You're strong but kind of insensitive, aren't you? Have beautiful memories together here? Why can't you just embrace this? Here I come, Atma darling. Let me take you somewhere. I'll show you something beautiful.
Okay, that was quicker.
Raya, what are you doing?
Love the art. I know, this game is so nice. And like the cutscenes, they're still in pixel art. If you look up the cutscenes for this game, they're really nice. Look, Atma! It's time for the fireworks show!
Raya.
Yeah, I know. Let's make it more sparkly.
I need to dodge.
It doesn't feel right. There's no spark of joy. Fireworks look best when they explode in the sky, after all.
Raya.
We should... Hey. Don't look at me. The spectacle is over there. See? That one looks like a flower. Isn't it crazy? So beautiful. It's the scenery that I've been longing to see and show you. You can only see it here, in this world. What's wrong?
Stop it, Raya.
We should go.
But the fireworks.
Yeah, they're beautiful, but they aren't real, are they?
So, that's how you see it. A fake? I failed once again. I've worked hard for this.
Raya.
Fine then. No more fireworks. We're just getting started anyway.
Uh-oh.
I'll have to punish you.
Oh. Oh no.
Oh, I didn't fade colors.
I live. You're getting more and more tense, Atma.
Because I'm worried about you.
Don't be. Just let loose.
Oh, what the fuck?
Here I come, Atma darling.
Oh my god.
Oh no. Trust me, Atma. You can have everything you want here.
That's not what I want.
I didn't know you were so picky. Can't you at least try and have fun?
Nope, there's no fun. Oh my god, there's... Oh no.
Ah, I overdid it. I'm sorry, Atma, my love. But I knew you'd come back to me. I'm waiting.
Yeah, this bitch crazy.
God, I don't want to do it again.
Failed again. Well, let's try it one more time.
Whenever there's a new mechanic introduced, it takes me a while, okay?
Goodness! Back again with my favorite bad boy. Don't worry, I'll teach you how to have fun.
Surely I'll beat it this time.
Oh, okay, I start from this phase. Okay, we're good, we're good.
Taco Bell finds.
Buzz, what is that?
Thank you for that. Was that a dono? It didn't show up in chat. Taco Bell funds? Ain't no way, Buzz Jam. Thank you. Thank you for their donation. Let me check. I didn't see it because it didn't show up in the chat.
What are you gonna get from Taco Bell?
I actually got Taco Bell this morning.
I had $2. I had $2.83 in my bank account, so I got some of the nacho fries. Really good.
Oh, it's $5 for Taco Bell funds. Thank you.
Who did it? I can't see who did it. It doesn't show me.
Oh, so, but for the taco fries, they had an avocado dip. It was really good.
I agree, the cinnamon delights are really good, because it has the cream cheese filling, and that's what makes it really good.
But thank you for the donation. I appreciate it.
It was me? I want to thank you. I mean, can we get some whammies in chat?
Thank you!
Plus $5, everybody. It didn't show me in the history thing, that's wild.
But thank you. I appreciate it. You also get your name mentioned at the end of stream. Thank you.
That's okay, so sorry. I don't know why the alert didn't show up in chat. That's gonna bug the fuck out of me now. Let's see, all alert blocks.
This is a test donation for $48.
Okay, that was a test. I did not get $40. Don't that is a test. Okay, so the alerts work.
Oh, I disabled CloudBot like a fucking dumbass.
Okay, that was my fault.
Now, now donos, I will know who they're from. I'm sorry.
Cancel me.
But thank you, Emmy. Now I can buy... Ooh, I can get a Crunchwrap.
What's everyone's Bubba order?
Ooh, I get the jellies over. Oh wait, Emmy told me to try the Fiesta potatoes or something. I will try that if they have that at my location.
Okay, whenever I see boba in the chat, I get really scared. I'm like, did somebody type booba?
But we're fine, we're fine. I should ban Mac, like, seriously one day, I swear to God. Get back to the game. Thank you for the donation, I appreciate it. Okay. You're getting more and more tense, Atma. Because I'm worried about you. Don't be! Just let loose! Oh god, this one scares me. I've been threatened? No, you have not. Don't slander me. Stop running around. You're no fun. Come on. Go. Trust me, Atma. You can have everything you want here. That's not what I want. I didn't know you were so picky. Can't you at least try and have fun? No, no fun allowed. God! Here I come, Emma darling. I still have a surprise in store. You're gonna love it. Get ready. We're going somewhere wonderful. Uh-oh. I agree. Boba's not for everyone. I would try. If you like tapioca pudding, just picture large, very large tapioca balls, but also like 10 times more chewy than it is in pudding. Ooh, if you guys have it, like, at your boba shops, try and get, like, the jelly. Or not the- sorry, the crystal boba. Where it tastes like you're sucking up jello. It's really nice. Raya, don't! Surprise, surprise! Welcome back to Cat Wonderland! Now, let's play! Let's have fun! Show me your moves, Atma. Fight! I need to fight. Ooh, finally! Get a bunch of bitch. That's fun! You're having fun too, aren't you, Atma? Is it fun? Fun, fun, fun! We can't. This isn't the time for fun. What? I loved Cat Wonderland. There are more cats than ever. I even added your favorite arcade games. Do you need more? Isn't this enough?
Why?
You're confusing. All I want for you... All I want is for you to get better. Atma doesn't want us? No more playing? No pets? I made this all for you. Can't you just enjoy it? You're not as fun as I remember. She could easily just, like, squish us. I'll have to punish you. It's not letting me press. God damn it. You said you love me. Then stay with me, Atma.
No, I can't, Raya.
Don't you play with my heart? Oh my god, are mom and dad breaking up? Oh fuck. Oh my god! Stop running around! You made this no fun! You can maybe ask your shop if they offer samples. That's probably your best bet. Or you know what? You pursue a grill, you ask her out for a boba, and then you make her pay. You know, that's how you find, that's how you try new food. You just go on dates, get the food, and you dip. Not saying that I've done this.
I haven't.
Now, when I was dating that one guy, I had more money than he did, so I literally paid for shit. This is getting a bit tiring. Don't you want me, darling? Can't you stop resisting? Ugh, that's not a good sentence to say. We love consent. Can we stop this, Raya? Stop? Oh, you sweetheart, no way! Oh my fucking god! No! Dude, she dropped a motorcycle on my head. She's crazy. Ah! I overdid it! I'm sorry, Atma, my love. Okay, that's three. But I knew it would come back to me. I'm waiting. Okay, that was honestly unfair. I had barely, like, any... I had, like, half a second to dodge that motorcycle. I never knew Raya was this powerful. But I can't stop. I want to help her. Dear Atma, there's something terribly wrong with you. I think I have to knock some sense into you. I'm pressing the goddamn A button. But it's not registering. You said you love me. Then stay with me, Atma. No, I can't, Raya. Don't you play with my heart? I do think it's kind of funny how I gave Raya a really high-pitched voice. She sounds like a child. A very petulant one. Stop running around! You're no fun! I also find it quite funny because my normal voice is kind of high-pitched. And when I go, like, extra high, it's humorous to me. This is getting a bit tiring. Don't you want me, darling? Can't you stop resisting? Can you stop this, Raya? Stop. Oh, you sweetheart. No way. Well, that's scary. Oh my god. Stop throwing motorcycles. If somebody loves you, they wouldn't hurt you. I have not thrown a single hit, and she is literally throwing things at me! Oh, come on! Here I come, Emma, darling! Come to think of it, next time I'll be sure to make you the right Atma. There's no need to waste more time here. Stop it. You've used too much of your power. Gosh, just follow me, Atma. Where's she gonna take us? Oh. This place. This feels better. I know you're more accustomed to this side of me. Isn't it curious? I used to hate this place, but somehow it keeps calling me back. You called me back here.
But I wasn't here to begin with.
Right, right. I've always wanted you to be here. To keep me company through all the pain and loneliness. I wish to be with you forever. And here, I can make that possible.
Raya.
Don't you want the same thing?
Uh-oh.
Tell me, Atma. Tell me, what do you wish so dearly?
Ooh, uh-oh.
Have fun, be together, or stay here until the end. All of these are just things she wants to hear. Stay here until the end with Raya. Stay here till... And? These words aren't mine. This isn't right.
So, what is it? What do you wish for?
Have fun with Raya for eternity. Have fun... Or...
What's the matter? Is it really that difficult to tell me?
I must resist.
Come on, Atma. Say it.
Be together forever. Be together. I can't.
Why are you resisting it, Atma?
Raya.
Enough.
Stop it. I can't stay here, Raya. We can't.
Why? Why, Atma? Are you bored of me? Did I do something wrong?
It's not that.
I'm a freak, am I? You don't want me anymore. Just like everybody else.
That's not true.
I just want my happy ending.
Raya?
I've spent so long preparing a happy ending for us. Now all I need is your company.
You deserve so much more than a manufactured happy ending.
If you don't want my happy ending, I should just keep you here with me. Forever.
Raya, I need to get free.
Oh, imagine anything! Get out of here! This is crazy! Go!
Why? Why don't even my own dreams betray me? I really am worthless. Not even you want me anymore.
Raya.
If you're just here to make me miserable, then get out.
No, I...
Leave me alone. Everyone really hates me.
Dude, too real, too real. I don't. Please trust me, Raya.
You... Why are you here? Why are you doing this to me, Eric?
Uh-oh, they're in her head, they're in her head! She's kind of annoying. No, I gave her a really fucking annoying voice. Looking back, I would have given her something like,
Atma? Like, because I feel like Atma's voice, I tried to make, like, more soothing. I made her sound like an annoying bitch.
Which, she is kind of crazy. But it just seems like she has many personality disorders. Oopsie.
Raya, it's me, I... Shut up, Martin! Ah! Lulu, please, I'm not fake! Leave me alone!
Raya, please snap out of it.
Please. Forgive me. Are you? Him? Don't hurt me!
Raya, it's me, I won't hurt you, please! You're trapped inside your own-
Shut up!
Ooh, holy.
You freak. Hey, look at me, you're nothing. Eric, stop. Why do you keep picking on me? Oh, I'm dodging. I'm dipping. I'm weaving. Stop it! You're useless. You can't do anything right. Just stop trying. Lulu, why can't I be just like you? I'm dipping. I'm dodging. Leave me.
Okay, bye.
I don't want to be your friend. I don't want to be seen with someone like you. I don't want to deal with your baggage. Just Minecraft yourself. Martin, please don't go.
I think it's interesting because for this whole fight, there's been like no upbeat music. It's just been the piano.
You're such a disappointment. What the hell is wrong with you, you worthless child? I wish I never married your mother. I wish you had never been born. Mom, why are you just standing there? He hates me. Dad really hates me.
Too real.
Leave me. You're useless. You giant freak. You're such a failure. I don't want to be your friend.
Minecraft!
Trigger warning.
Okay, I will. I will. Just stop, please.
Raya, please snap out of it. This isn't real.
Space dive!
Shut up!
Don't do this, Raya. I have to free myself from her power.
I'm meshing! Come on!
Yeah, that was pitiful.
Raya, stop!
Please, everyone, just leave me alone! What am I? Why am I doing this? I've put so much effort into being perfect, into being something I could be proud of. The perfect girl that my parents, my friends want me to be, but now I don't even know who I am at all.
Nirmala.
Huh?
You still have Nirmala. Deep inside you.
No! Don't call me that!
Well, that's your name, isn't it? You are Nirmala.
Stop it!
Raya. I can't see anything. Where is she? I have to look for her. The wind is blowing to the left. Oh. Raya! I'm here!
Well, the stars are moving in the background, like, ever so slightly.
Raya,
Answer me, Raya. You freak. These voices. It means Raya's still here, right? Raya. I don't want to be your friend. Minecraft. Where are you, Raya? Damn it.
You worthless child. Such a failure.
Okay, I can hear them coming out of my left ear. So I'll go to the left. Raya, are you there? Are you all right? Answer me, please.
They're getting louder.
Minecraft.
You're such a failure.
Raya. I can't find you, Raya. Answer me, or something. Please.
I don't want to be your friend.
Oh, the wind is getting faster. Uh-oh. Raya, please. Nirmala.
The magic red book. Open the book.
The book?
Atma, open the magic red book.
It's back, baby! Raya. Raya, stay with me. Raya! No. No. I've come this far and yet... I still can't help you see beyond your own fear. I'm so useless.
Space dive!
Is that... Should I? Yes, sir? This space dive again. Just like the last time. Will it go well? Will everything be okay? Please. Please. Let Raya be saved. This is Nirmala, Raya's house. This is where it all began. I'm so glad you're all right.
You'd be the first. Now leave me alone.
Ooh. Can we talk? Let's be mature.
And empathetic.
Can we talk?
No! Go away!
Okay, that didn't work.
Huh?
I'm here again. I have to go back to her. I should choose my words more carefully this time.
Dude, I was trying to be nice.
You know, oh. Nirmala, my daughter. What's happened to you? All these people ask me how you are, but I don't even know myself. I shouldn't talk to them anyway. I shouldn't bother them with our private affairs. If my husband heard about this from the other people, he would... Hello, how's Nirmala doing? Oh, hello, she's fine, thank you. Fitting in all right at the new school? I hope so. She's not telling me anything, but I assume it means nothing is wrong. I sure hope so, too. And your husband? Busy with his work, as always. Oh, it's... Oh, the mom disappeared. Hello, ma'am. I'm from your daughter's school. We need to talk. Uh-oh. Nirmala? Sir? Where's Nirmala? He's unresponsive. It seems I can't talk to anyone here. I can't go upstairs with him. How can I get him to leave? If I break a window, it'll distract him. Okay, there's nothing outside. Yeah, that was the same dialogue. How can I get him to leave? So the mom is glitching. Okay, I blipped. I just have to do them in order. Nirmala, is everything all right? This is Raya featuring Nirmala's grade report. Oh, is Raya her last name? As you can see, her grades have steadily going down. As you can see, art and language are fine, but she's struggling with the other subjects. Oh no. Is everything all right at home? Sorry? Nirmala always seems to be distracted in class, but she will never tell us the reason why. She's always been a nice... She's always been quite a reserved girl. I see. Well, please make sure to submit her properly for her next exam. If her grades don't improve, we'll have to conduct a formal investigation. Nirmala? She's in her room, dear. At this hour, a young lady should be up early. Aren't you making her do chores? She's not been herself recently. The door's locked. I can't. This is because you've been coddling her too much. You're spoiling her. She's turning into a lazy good for nothing. I'll beat some sense into her. It's for her own good.
Uh-oh.
Nirmala, open this door, you little animal. You're humiliating me in front of the neighbors and the teachers.
Dear, if you scream like that, the neighbors will hear. Come, let's just go downstairs. I made you coffee.
Okay, they're not downstairs. The coast is clear. It's locked. I need a key. It opened. The key Bosque gave me was to Raya's room.
We're in, boys.
Raya, I'm here.
Why
why are you here again? You have 3 seconds to say what you want before I teleport you.
What should I say? I don't want to coddle her, because it seems like the people at school are questioning. It's no good for you, staying locked up in here.
If you think I care about hurting myself, you're way off base.
Oh, trigger warning! Please don't say that.
Nothing you say will change anything. I'm tired of being kind to myself, tried it over and over again. But at the end of the day, nothing can fill the void. If you're just gonna come out with these greeting card platitudes, then I'd rather you weren't here at all.
I don't want to go. I don't want you to be alone.
You already left me once, a long time ago. You can do it again.
I'm sorry. I'm here now. I want to help.
It's too late. I'm past help, I think. I don't care what you do as long as you leave me alone.
Space dive.
I'm back here again. I won't give up, Raya. I'll reach your heart.
Ew. Oh, father's back.
I heard about your grades, you ungrateful child. I told you. If you waste all your time with those dumb doodles, you'll never be able to support this family. Do you think I pay for your school fees with drawings and stories? Fine. If you like your room so much, let's see how you feel locked up in there. I'll make you see some sense. A comfortable looking chair.
Please stop!
Document. This is the first overdue notice for your loan repayments. Please pay before the deadline listed. It looks like a drawing of a cat has been erased. The door is locked. It needs a password. Palm tree, next date. It's drawn on the space for January 3rd. There's a note too. Dad's taking us on a family vacation to Bali. He's the best. January 3rd. It's drawn on the space for- okay, I gotta write these down. No shot, I remember remembering these. Okay, January 3rd, so 0103. May 4th, so 0504. It's drawn on the space for May 4th. There's a note too.
Writing day with Atma. We've nearly got the cat story perfect.
Next date.
Ukeki!
It's drawn on the space for July 2nd, so 0702. There's a note too.
My birthday. Mom says it's my day, and I can ask for anything I like.
Oh wait, they're writing the day and then the month. So CO says 27. Am I getting a tat? Never. I'm too scared. I'm a pussy.
Also, I don't like commitment. Not to people, but to anything but people. So,
I feel like I would doubt getting a tattoo, even if I liked it. Okay, passcode. Yeah, there's 6 digits. So, 3, 3, 1, 4, 5. And 2, 7.
Oh! Still locked. What?
Did I do it wrong?
I think I might have did it wrong. Okay, that's not right either. Maybe it is like the American way of writing dates? Not even something small? No. I'm a wimp. I think it's because I'm not a sentimental person. I'm more caring towards people than things. Oh, I did it backwards. Come on. Still locked. I'm looking again. The digits mixed up. See, all says, wait, no. Yeah, I had the digits mixed up. It's a January 3rd. Not March 3rd. So I just misremembered. I literally misremembered. One, three, four, five. Two, seven. Locked. Yeah, that was the inverse. So day and then month. So I'm gonna do month and then day. Downstairs. Please pay before the deadline listed below, but I can't see it. Yeah, I've seen some of the Good Doctor memes. I don't get it, honestly. I mean, I feel like every reality show or scripted show has, like, their own wave of memes. Oh, right here, I missed this. Document. This is the final overdue notice. Looks like a drawing of a cake. Oh! Okay, I got it now. So the doodle corresponds with the order in which. So the cake is last. The date where they had the cake is last. That is the first. And then this one. This is the second overdue notice. Okay, the second is the vacation. Got it.
I gotta figure it out now. I never watched the show, but I know the basic premise. I do have the opinion of people or characters who are playing like POC or any form of representation, so POC disabled. They all should be played by actors, ideally, who reflect that character. But I don't think characters should be written in just to get diversity, quote unquote. It needs to be part of the actual substance and makeup of the character. That's why, like, the recent casting for the live action Mermaid or Little Mermaid movie is fine, because being white or being black was not part of Ariel's character. So then, in that sense, they would just pick the best actor for the role, versus something like Lilo and Stitch, where being POC was part of Lilo and her family's identity. Like, there was a sequence where she got bullied because of, like, her culture. So it makes sense that a POC would play her. Okay, Palm Tree. So 3-1 is the second digit. Cat. 4-5. And then 2-7. Yeah, I think I got it now. Let's see. If I don't get this right, I'm ending stream. Three, one, two, seven, three, one, two, seven, three, one, two, seven, three, one, two, seven. Dude, I got it! We're not ending stream, everybody! Unless... You do know what I have to do, though. Run some ads, because we are 2 hours into stream. So if you are new here, click the follow button! You get cool emotes and the ability to type in chat. Can we hit our follower goal today? And... if you're already following, make sure notifications turned on, that way you don't miss a single stream. I do have to run an ad, so you can avoid that ad by subscribing for $4.99, just $5. Skip your coffee and get ad-free viewing all month long, or you can link your Amazon Prime to your Twitch and hashtag sub for free with Prime. Click subscribe, see if you have a Prime sub available. After the ad, we're gonna keep on playing. We're gonna see what Nirmala is up to. I do feel like any dialogue choice we say, she's gonna, like, kick us out. That's gotta be it. That does have to be annoying. Thankfully, like, for assignments, all of it is, like, I'm doing online college, so all of it is in the portal. So it just automatically opens up whenever this assignment becomes public. Megaphone streamer. My friend is still sad posting.
What if I became like an RGB streamer? Like, what if I had colored lights? Would you guys think it's cringe? I'm not gonna do it. Because literally everybody has RGB. Like, if you scroll the Discover tab, literally everybody has colored lights. So it's not often you see, like, somebody with, like, natural or warm lighting.
Just asking.
Calling me out?
Yeah.
The streamer starter package is RGB lighting. That is, like, the first thing on the list.
It's unlocked.
We're in, boys.
I feel like Raya's gonna get more and more sense. Everybody? Trigger warning. Raya, I'm here. You again. I'm tired. I can just sit here and listen. We don't have to do anything special. Dude, I'm gonna cry. Is there anything you want? To be alone. Fuck, I'm gonna cry.
Dude, trigger warning for myself. Holy fuck.
Okay. Besides that, because I'm not going anywhere. Oh. Dude, I can't. I want everything to go away. I don't want to do this anymore. I just want to sleep forever.
Both of these aren't good.
Because, like, if somebody's in this state, I think... Fuck, I'm gonna cry. I think the best thing to say is that you'll still be there for... Fuck, I'm gonna cry. That you'll still be there for them. Because if you say, I want to help, they're not gonna, like... be receptive to it if they're in that state. And why do you want that? You don't want to bring up shit if they're not ready to talk about it. What would I get? Both of these are bad answers, in my opinion. But you also can't expect everybody, your friends or family, to know how to comfort you. So if you are experiencing symptoms of like anxiety, depression, and you do open up to your friends or family, you kind of have to coach and guide them on how to support you the best they can.
Okay.
I don't like either of these. These aren't good. Because she obviously doesn't want to talk to me. So, because this could be seen as, like, prying or inserting yourself where they're not ready to open up. Because if you say, I want to help you, it makes it seem like you're minimizing what they're feeling. And also making about, when you say, I want to help you, it makes it seem like you're worried about yourself. You're not worried about what they want. I'm going to say it. I want to help you, Raya. Why? Because I care about you. It doesn't matter. Your concern doesn't matter. Everything is fake. Even you. You're nothing but a memory. I know. Why are you doing this to me? Why do you keep coming back? Maybe I'm just a memory to you. But that's what memories do. They linger. To remind you of what you really are. I guess this is my curse. I can't get rid of you. I can't forget you. Thank you. Do you want to tell me anything else? Not right now. Sure. I'll give you whatever time you need for yourself. See, that's what you say from the jump. I'll be ready to help you when you need it. Dude, I can't.
I'm grabbing tissues. Guys, grab tissues.
Oh my god.
I haven't, like, shed a tear yet, but I can feel it. It's, like, building.
See, I was waiting for this the whole time we were playing. I was like, when's it gonna happen? When's the trigger warning?
But please know that I will always be here for you. I have to leave her alone for now. Let's find a place to wait. The chair! I can wait for her in here. Should I wait? Maybe later. Is there anything else? Yeah, nothing outside. I guess we wait. I can wait for her in here. Should I wait? Yes, sir. Let's wait. It's been quite some time. I should check on Raya. Oh, shit! Oh, okay. I thought that was like a portal. Okay, painting. Guys, I'm crying live on stream. Hashtag real.
Let's go.
Thank you for that resub, Kim.
Let's go, baby!
Can we get some wimps in chat? Thank you. Dude, you're ruining the moment. Why'd you subscribe now? I'm crying. But thank you. Enjoy the ad previewing and emote still. I don't remember there being a wall over here. What's this unfinished painting doing here? Oh, Kim, you'll also get your name written in the journal at the end of stream. Smile. This painting has been torn apart. What's the missing part? Oh, painting of father. A comfortable looking chair. Painting of a child. Let's put the child painting together. Oh. It's complete again. Scary. There's nothing in their face but unbridled rage. It's complete again. Yeah, this is the first time we're like seeing their faces. For the parents. The painting is finished. The portrait of Raya's family? Uh-oh. Aslane, welcome in. Can we get some yo's, everybody?
Hello.
If you have short-term memory loss, does that mean you remember things again when it enters your wrong or your long-term memory? No. But I wish it worked that way. I don't think I have enough memory space in my brain, though. Even though I do have a big brain, I don't have enough storage space. I hope you're doing well today, man. I only have a big head, not a big brain. That's good, because having a big brain is actually bad. Aslan, it's been a while since we've seen you. But I technically actually have a big brain. My brain sticks out of my skull a little bit.
Get more RAM! Yeah, that's what the brain surgery is gonna do, guys.
It will make more storage space in my skull.
Holy shit.
Anyway, back to the game. Oh, the door's open. Atma? You there? Yes, I'm here. She's silent. Should I start talking now?
Guys, are we gonna bang?
I promise you, it'll always make you feel better. Okay, she asked, Atma, are you here? I feel like both of these are good. But I know when somebody asks me how you doing or how you feeling, in terms of like, if I'm feeling sad, I'm not truthful about it. Like, even if I'm talking like with friends that I'm closer with, I don't share if I'm really sad. So I feel a little bit of pressure whenever I'm asked how I'm doing or how I'm feeling. And then, can I stay here with you? I feel like that's like a little bit too forward. But then it also can be one of those scenarios of where, like, you're asking what the other person, like, subconsciously wants. Because when she asked, are you here, it seems like she wants Atma here to support her. I'm gonna be bold. Can I stay here with you? Yes. For now. Okay. It's nice. What's nice? You can see the field from the window. And, the weather is nice too. You're always so bad at small talk. So you remember. I'm glad. Do you hate being here? In this world I created? I love it. It's just artificial. However, I can see that your feeling is real. Your love for this world, the town, the people, the cats, it's real. Do you hate me, Atma? Of course not. Why would I? I'm a nuisance to everyone. I'm worthless. You're not. You can say that over and over again, and I'll be here to always tell you that you're wrong. I've never done anything right, no matter how hard I try. But what do you really want? I don't know. Please give me time to think it through. Alone. Okay. See you later then. You're never tired of me, are you? Of course not. Can I go back in? Oh, I can keep talking to her. I'll try it this time. I'll find a place to wait until you're ready to talk. Okay. Parents are gone.
Is it more productive to study when you have the desire or to just force yourself? I'm indifferent because I usually wait till last minute deadlines. Like, I work good under pressure. But I feel like if you want a more meaningful work and actual, like, passion in your studying or the project that you're making, I think you have to give yourself ample time and have the motivation to do it in the moment. So I think it depends on the assignment. Let's wait. Dude, the Atma facing forward looks ugly as fuck. He just has no nose. When is your math test? Tarot cards. What are these doors? And these symbols? What do they mean? I would say wait an hour, you know. It's not good, in my opinion, to study and have like other audio playing. Especially audio that has words in it. Like, I think music is fine when you study, but like audio with words is bad. So wait an hour. Maybe you'll feel better then. Or more invigorated. Oh, that was... Can I go back? I can't go back. Okay, it seems like these are told in a certain order. And I had no idea what the first picture is. Okay, that wasn't it. Am I having deja vu, or is it the same set of drawings all over again? Okay, so it was this one where we separated. Oh, it's the lore! We're literally retelling the story. It's the lore. Okay, so that's when we separate. And then the quartz. Nope. Okay. So the quartz. Wait. And then the wolves. Okay, court wolves. Okay, damn it. I don't think these are in like the order that we played the game in. So separate wolves. Quartz, maybe? Yep, okay, so separate wolves, quartz. Drowning. Okay. Separate wolves, court, drowning. Only one we haven't done is the cat. Separate wolves, court, drowning, cat. And then this one. Let's go. Well, there's food outside her room. Fried tempeh with some warm vegetable soup and a bowl of rice. There's also a novel about cats and a letter from... Modern? Sorry, is written on the envelope. Ew, we can't take it. Damn, I was hungry! Uh-oh. Trigger warning! She's just getting some fresh air. Isn't it dangerous, sitting on the roof like this? Of course not. We're literally not here, remember? Oh, right. But when I was a child, I loved doing this. Sitting on a rooftop? Yeah. It's so silent, a little space with the whole sky for myself. I always thought that I wanted to be lost up there. Being alone in those beautiful, vast, cerulean landscapes. But I always come back down here, in this small, selfish town with all its people. When I look at them, laughing and joyful with each other, I get so confused. Why does my chest hurt every time I see them? Why can't they make those contented faces when I can't? What makes them happy? Fatma, what makes you happy? I'll do them in order. When I pet a fluffy animal. They're the best, right? Some are hard to pet, but it's worth it. Well, the things that make you happy are surprisingly ordinary. I know. But this little ordinary thing makes me feel alive and keep moving on each day. Life is special because of these ordinary things we see every day. It's happy as always. How about you then? What makes you happy?
Well, you'll make me happy.
Sappy.
It's the truth. But you aren't here anymore. I'm alone and I'm scared. So I create all these places where we can spend time together. I don't have to worry about my bad grades or my messy past. But it doesn't have to be sadness in this makeshift world of mine.
Are you happy now?
No. I know deep down that it's all lies. And that the things that happen here aren't real. But what else is there? As soon as I'm at ease, I feel the sadness crawl higher and higher in my chest. Even now, I can't escape it. Do you ever feel sad, Atma?
Of course.
What makes you sad?
What makes me sad? What are these memories? They aren't mine, but I can remember them? These memories help Raya? Okay, when I get on the wrong bus, when the credits roll in my favorite movie, when it rains and there's nowhere to take shelter. Have you ever used ChatGPT?
No. I hate AI. But I would never use it for an assignment, because I know if I did, I would use it all the time, and that's bad.
You know what else is bad? Not following my channel. If you're new here, click the follow button. You get cool emotes and the ability to tap a stream, because we are 30 minutes into stream. So, make sure you're following the channel, and have notifications turned on, that way you don't miss a single stream. Smile? No, I probably... Oopsie, mods, delete that message. Stop! VOD watchers, stop! I can't delete my own message, fuck. That means I can't say slurs. Holy shit. Okay, what's something that she can relate to? Oh wait, I can clear the chat. I forgot. Thank you, Mac. Wait, if I... Is it weird for you to see emotes of yourself? No, I think it's funny. Because I used to hate my face. But now I think I'm cute. took a while to gain that confidence, and definitely, like, seeing the emotes in chat, and also, like, filming myself, or editing clips, watching back streams has helped. Because I think it's very easy to gain a negative perception of yourself, because you only see it in your head. But I think when you're able to see, like, how you interact with people, what people say to you, then the more positive things and perception of yourself you have, I think it does help change your rationale about yourself. Okay. Let's do When the Credits Roll on My Favorite Movie. Sometimes I want the movie to keep playing so I don't have to go back to reality. I understand that feeling. Not just that. It was sad when I decided to run away from my hometown too. And when I realized what you went through after I... No. The real Atma was gone. That I couldn't help you. It's all my fault. If only I hadn't tried to cross that river. No, it's not. If we could turn back time... To the good old days. I can't. Back to reality. I'd be more responsible and not let you wander off down by the river. Or maybe I should take you... Or maybe I should take a swimming lesson so I could save both of us. We could have taken swimming lessons together. That would be fun. But we can't go back, can we? So the only choice we have is to leave it in the past. I believe the real Atma would say the same. I'm jealous. Of what?
Of you! You look so sure of yourself while I'm not. I feel like I'm losing myself. It's been a long time since I felt sure about myself.
And when was that?
It was... When Nirmala was around. A carefree, naive girl who always stays true to herself. You met her, right, Atma?
Yes, I have met her, and memories of her kept coming back to me.
What do you think of her? Of Nirmala?
Ooh. Will PsyTubeBot have an emote? Maybe. I just have to upload it. I could make it. Yeah, April Fool's was a crazy stream. If I ever have an editor, I would definitely edit down that VOD to a YouTube highlight. There were some pretty good bits.
I think Nirmala is mainly asking this question on like how... I don't know. Because I could talk to anything about her, it just shows that like Nirmala was kind. A pushy girl, that's not... How is that nice to say? And then the weirder storyteller. I feel like Nirmala wanted to be remembered as a creative person. So I feel like storyteller or openness is both good. I'm gonna go with storyteller to keep her light. Even not as... but it's kind of like a heavier conversation already. I'll do storyteller. The weirdest storyteller.
She is, isn't she?
The stuff she cooks up in her mind always blows me away. I guess I can sum it up by saying that she's the best friend anyone could ask for. It's a shame we didn't get enough time to fully understand each other. But you've known her a lot longer than me, so how about you? What do you think of her?
She's peculiar, to put it lightly, but that's what makes her so fun to be around. He is the one who always assures me that it's okay to be ourselves.
Oh.
Then I'm enough. Just as I am. But all the failures, the loneliness, the fear... It's a part of me and needs to be embraced.
That's what Nirmala would say?
She did. I did. We both did. We are the same person, after all. But I've been avoiding her all this time. Atma?
Yes?
I want to see Nirmala again. I have something I need to say. She's always waiting for you, Raya. Now I know what I should do with this. She entrusted me with it, and it's time for me to give it to its true owner. Our old storybook. I'm afraid. That's okay. I'm here with you. You can take this slowly.
Uh-oh. Raya?
Are you okay? Are you hurt anywhere? I don't think so. Come here. Let me help you. The road is going to get pretty steep from here. Can you keep it up?
Yeah, I can do it.
Good. Say, Raya.
I have a lot to figure out, I guess. I don't know where to start.
How about starting from your bucket list, finishing it for real this time?
That's not a bad idea. It'll be a lot of work, but it's something to give me purpose. The start of a new adventure.
Gonna not put it better myself. Perfect. Oh, I can't go backwards. Damn it!
To the clouds.
Are you gonna get some black forest when you get home?
Oh, that sounds good. But actually, I was thinking I might try an eclair next time.
That sounds good too.
The way the tornado is moving in the background, it looks like it's jittering.
I haven't had bomb me.
But I do want to try it.
Have you decided which one you prefer between the Manahati and Cyborg Raptor?
Honestly, neither of them really interested me. But just sitting in the seat staring at the widescreen, it's enchanting.
Any bottle caps?
It doesn't really matter, I guess. Unless you want to take it over once you're home.
That's actually a great idea.
Never forget you, right? Of course it is. I'll always be with you.
You can't go backwards. Am I enjoying the game? Yeah.
I just want, similar to Mori, I want them to learn how to face reality on their own. Because living in your own fantasy or escapism isn't healthy. And you don't necessarily need to do it on your own. You can rely on your friends, your family, medical professionals if needed. Padma? Where are you? It's so dark, I can't see you. Hey, it's okay. I'm scared. I'm still here with you. Keep moving forward. There's nothing back there for you. Keep moving forward. I can't go backwards.
Damn.
You cut your hair. Why? Because you don't want me to pull it anymore? Why not go the whole way and shave it all off?
please, leave me alone.
Hey, look at me. Notice me. I'm talking to you.
Gotta face your demons.
Haha, yeah.
Oh no! Hey!
Don't die on me, cat! Oh crap! This is the cat that's always cozying up to Raya. Eric! What the hell are you doing? Admiral!
Ooh. Dude, if you kill your grills, cat, it is over.
No redemption.
Raya, got you a Black Forest. Your favorite, right? What are you doing, Eric?
I'm a better man now. Why don't you get it? I'm in love with...
Shut up! Shut up!
Dude, classic! You like the kid you bully.
Eric. Raya. I know you know me. Merrick, I'm an idiot. All anger and attitude. The Eric whose carelessness killed Admiral. The Eric who has nothing more to ask of you than for your forgiveness. The Eric who can't understand you, who hides his real feelings from everyone, including his feelings from you. The one who you may have more in common with than you might dare to believe. I understand. We are very much alike. I can sympathize with you. But I don't want to spend my whole life battling with rage. It's poison, and I won't let it linger. Will you be able to forgive me? Not yet, but I'll move on. I'll keep on fighting to be better. Thank you.
Oh yeah, and about Raya, what was it? Oh yeah, she's at the top of the class this year. No kidding. What? Right, and I thought it would be you, Lulu. Like, for sure. She cut her hair too. There she is. She actually cleans up nicely. What a surprise. Huh. Listen. This isn't the way a committee president should act. Do you even understand what it takes to lead? You need to delegate responsibilities. You kept slacking off, skipping meetings, and now? Look what happened. I told you, everything is okay. The Lingting Festival is in 1 week, Raya, 7 days. And we only raised 1/5 of the budget. This is the first time I've heard of this. Get a grip, Raya. Do you have any plans at all to raise the money? We need to pay the vendors.
Yes.
Then let's hear it.
Of course not. Listen, I'm taking over.
You can't do that. Anybody here object to that? Does anybody here think Raya is fit to lead? No, I think Lulu would do this much better.
This is a coup. We can't say that word here.
Oh, get your head out of your ass. What did you just say to me? You're a tryhard who is just using this festival to jack up your own image as the model student. You only took this position to impress the teacher, didn't you? Have you forgotten that there's an actual festival to arrange? Has it occurred to you that you're jeopardizing the name of our school for your own standing? You've got no leadership, no awareness, no skills. You're just a fake bitch.
Damn. Sister is spitting. Gotta apply ice to that burn.
I'm not gonna lie, that was pretty good.
Cook 'em.
I am impressed that you're brave enough to get this far. I am Lulu. The Lulu you've always admired. The Lulu you always wanted to be. But I'm also the Lulu that hurt you. I always wondered why you hated me. Hate? That's an awfully strong word. You know we don't... You know we just don't understand each other. I suppose that is fair. I don't understand myself either. I guess a part of me thought that I wanted to be you, to live your life, but... I think I just really wanted to be accepted. I fooled myself into becoming someone I'm not, and that ends now. I won't let you put me down again. You don't get to decide my value. I'll be whoever I want to be. Good. That's the spirit. Now put that energy to use against our real adversary, okay? I'll try my best. Oh, hi.
Hi. What are you doing here?
Drawing, obviously.
Yeah, I can see that.
I meant, why are you drawing here? You don't have a home?
Oh.
I do. But my father will be furious if he finds out I'm wasting my time drawing.
Do you think it's a waste of time?
Not at all. Drawing is fun. Creating stuff is fun. Wanna try? I'm making the South Star Princess's magic wand. You can help. Then you'll see how fun it is!
South Star Princess? Who is that?
Oh. I have so much to tell you!
Kamala, I brought a new drawing pad and crayons. Let's draw together.
Madden, these are all brand new! Pad, pencils, you even got the pack of 48 color crayons!
Wow.
You must have stayed up for these for months and months. Thank you for bringing them. They're so pretty.
Oh, I didn't save for them. My parents bought them for me at the store.
Huh? They just bought it for you? Just like that?
Yeah. After my painting class, we stopped at a bookstore and my mom said I could pick anything. We bought loads. I got some drawing tutorial books and some comics, too. I'll bring the rest tomorrow. Let's read them together.
Painting class? I didn't know you did extra classes.
Oh yeah, my mom saw me drawing one day and said I should learn how to do it from a proper teacher to refine my talent.
I was gonna say, you should sign up for the class too, Nirmala. We can draw the Star Princesses together.
I don't think I can afford a class. I had to use my savings for things for school.
Eh? Why not ask your parents?
Dad gets so angry when I draw. He punches things, even people. I could never ask him to pay for a painting class.
He punches people?
Why?
I don't know. He said I was wasting his money on pointless things. I wish my parents were more like yours, Madden.
Yeah. That doesn't sound good.
See something, say something, guys.
That's right. We made that wand together. You're the one that showed me the magic we all have inside. In paintings and telling stories. What you gave me that day, I'll never be able to pay it back. You'll always be my Star Princess.
I know. I'm ashamed that I wasn't there when you needed me most.
I know that too.
I'm sorry for turning my back on you.
It wasn't very brave of me. But we were so little and so helpless. I knew that you felt that way and withheld my forgiveness to try and punish you, I suppose.
And I suppose I never wanted to admit that, really. I was so jealous of you. That makes us even. Drawing and chatting about stories, I miss that. I miss you. Can we start over? Go back to how we used to be? I'll think about it. You need to do what's right for you, of course. I will. I won't run away anymore. From myself or from our friendship. Thank you. No, thank you for showing me the magic.
Father. Are you scared?
I am.
I'm here with you. Come on. You can do this. You disobedient child. Quit messing. You're just such a disappointment. Why do we even have you? You'll never be able to make me proud. Oh. Should we just... Oh, you useless brat. Why don't you just disappear already?
No. No, I can't do this. Adma. Adma. Where are you?
Nirmala.
Adma? It's Mother. Mom? My child, you're trembling. Yeah, I'm scared. I knew I couldn't do this.
He's terrifying. Believe me, I know. I'm scared too. Maybe I still am. But I get a little bit of courage each time I know that you're here, alive by my side. This little courage keeps getting stronger, and I can endure everything because of you.
Mom.
You've been my strength all this time, so this time at least, let me be yours. I'll be here. I won't leave you. We will get past him together.
Okay.
Don't worry. You're stronger than you think. You can do this.
Dad?
What is it? I'm busy. Shouldn't you be doing something useful? You're always hanging around nagging me.
You are awful to me, to Mom, to everyone. I hope you know that.
Excuse me? You little brat? What's a little scrub like you got to say about awful, huh?
I know I'm not the perfect daughter you wanted. I suppose some people really just can't coexist together. Even a father and his own daughter. But I won't let it stop me. I'll keep moving forward. Even if it means leaving you behind.
Whatever, brat. Suit yourself.
Thank you for the things you've done for me. Goodbye. I did it.
I'm so proud of you, child. I know you can do anything.
Where are you going?
I'll wait for you back home. Take your time. When you're ready to come home, I'll greet you with your favorite food, as always. That's one way to block people. I just haven't been answering my parents' texts. You know, I can't handle a confrontation. I can't. I obviously can't share, but there's like a lot of shit that can't be handled in like one day. Have you ever blocked anyone? I only block, like, random DMs I get on Twitter. Like, if they're spam, or, like, if they somebody opens with, like, a weird message right away, that's the only people I block. And family members on social media.
Admiral. Bosque. My beloved friends. I apologize for not taking care of you well enough. I'm sorry I couldn't protect you.
You know it's not your fault.
How could it be? It's a cat's greatest sadness, but often,
We must leave before your time. It's my greatest honor, our greatest honor, to have shared this time with you, however brief. Thank you for everything you did for me. I'll be moving on now. I think that would be best. I will take care of her, Princess. Rest assured. You bet. I'll scratch you real good if you don't. Cat Wonderland is a place of tranquility and peace. Farewell, Your Majesty. Take care, Raya. Live well. We made it.
No, you made it. That was quite the ordeal. Congratulations for making it this far. Just a few steps more now.
Get up, crying. I can't. I think it's just showing, even if you don't have, like, somebody there, you'll always have the sentiment of knowing that those who are close to you will support you.
This is where we... Where you...
Yes. And you walk by yourself?
Are you gonna leave me now?
No. I'll still be with you. But I need you to take the lead. You need to do this for yourself, because the person you'll meet is very special.
Special? You mean...
Yes. Don't worry. I'll be right behind you. Also, notice how the wind is blowing towards us, when in previous scenarios we had to walk towards the wind, like towards comfort, like going with the tide, walking with the wind. But now we're facing the wind, so we're facing reality, the harshness.
Base camp.
We used to talk about our stories here. It was a lot of fun.
Yeah, it was.
Come on, let's go inside.
Nirmala. You. Oh, how I've missed you! It's been so long! How was your adventure, North Star Princess? Horrible. I should have never left. It took a lot of time and pain for me to learn how much I needed you. You were always the brightest star in the sky. That's silly, Raya. I can never shine without you. I didn't have your toughness, your ability to survive and endure even in harsh conditions. Don't shut me out this time. I'll stick with you to the end. Emma was right. You really are a pushy girl. In a good way, right?
The best.
Does it really hurt?
It does.
I never thought growing up would be this hard. It's good to feel things deeply sometimes. It means you're alive.
And while you're alive, there's still time to find happiness. This time, let's tough it out together.
Why are you crying? You're the same, remember? All this time I've waited for you. I missed you so much. I missed you too. Welcome back, my other half.
This is like the reverse ending of Tangled. Short to long hair. I'm okay. Raya? Are you...
She's back. I'm back.
How does it feel?
It feels... I feel warm. Whole again. I finally feel like I'm really present.
Oh, Atma's smiling. Ah, yeah. This is the perfect ending for the Tale of the Star Princess. So, did you figure out your precious treasure?
It's actually not something that can be collected. It's the little things. The people who care about me. The things that bring me joy. The feeling of sitting down to write. My will to stay here. To keep living. I guess that's the bucket list complete. Now what?
Make a new bucket list. By yourself this time, not with me. You have to move on.
And leave you behind? I don't want to forget you.
Moving on isn't the same as forgetting me. I'll always be here. Right where you left me. You wanna go, right? With your mom? A fresh start? You can write more stories.
I do. I really do. Atma, I don't understand. What are you, really? I didn't make you like this, did I? I can't have. It's like... as if I talked with the real Atma himself.
Who's to say what's real and what isn't? But what do you feel right now, Raya?
I feel... relieved to know you're here. Happy to see you again. And sad because I know you're already gone. I love you more the further away you get, I think.
Then that's what's real. Those feelings. Nobody can deny them or take them away from you. They're enough.
I'm scared.
It's okay. Everything will be alright. In every storm, you'll find your sunrise. Uh-oh. Spoke too soon!
For a moment.
A tear fell.
Bro, how long is she gonna fly for?
Also, her dress changed from blue to white. White is purity, rebirth, new beginnings. Also, white like a star, because she's flying through space. Oh, she's dead. Oh, dude, we're in the psych ward. Dude! I was joking. Dude, we must have been tripping balls. You know who else is gonna be tripping? The non-subs, because everybody, I have to run an ad. I'm sorry, I have to. So, if you want to see what happens, Umbrella is in the hospital. Subscribe. Please. For every subscription, I will stop crying. One less tear will be shed. Trigger warning. I assume this part is where Riot attempted. So, trigger warning. I'm like, I'm okay, but it's just because Jetters know. Fuck. I have anxiety, depression, so like, I have this thing. I have this thing where, like, if it's in my head, it's not real. So, if I vocalize a negative thought, then it makes it real. And it's harder for me to, like, unrationalize it. So if I don't say it, it's not real. In the sense of, like, I don't like to entertain negative thoughts. Yes, I have them, but I don't humor them. I don't give them attention. That doesn't mean they go away. It's just I don't wallow in it. So, like, having to say the shit where, like, Raya was in the bed being all espresso depresso, that's, like,
like, having to say what she was thinking and saying out loud was hard. Oh my god. Dude, I need a treat after this. I'm gonna go buy a fucking treat with the donation from earlier. I need it. Oh my god. Yeah, I get Taco Bell again. Holy, holy. Okay, okay. I'm back. My face isn't getting too red, surprisingly, because whenever I cry, like, my nose gets really red. Wait, let me see. Is it actually? It could be just my white balance that's doing me favors. I don't have any filters on my camera. Oh, yeah, I look fine. I look fine. Wait, should I post and be like, crying live on stream? Oh, dude. I should have. That would have been good bait, huh? Wait, I just realized my Go Live tweet says playing a real game. Technically, this game did get very real. Wait, what if I just tweet out crying live on stream? Tune in. Nah. We talked about that before. Crying on stream is cringe and drama farming. Trigger warning for this upcoming part. Raya isn't feeling very good. Let's do it to upright. Okay. Nirmala? Oh, Nirmala. Oh, wait, that was Raya. Oopsie. My baby girl, you're awake! Chapter 5. Raya featuring Nirmala. End. Okay, I didn't do the gum wrappers. I didn't pet the cow. Okay, let's read the actual lore. Oh wait, these were the things that were on the doors. In the deepest, darkest corner of the galaxy, there lived a star princess who called a planet of her own creation home. Now the star princess had magical... Oh. Now, the star princess had magical celestial powers. She could grant any wish. In a flash, she could summon the most delicious food, the most wondrous delights in all but one thing. A friend. The star princess was dreadfully lonely. She thought to herself, ah, if only I had a friend to share this with. It was then that she decided to embark on a journey to make friends. Only she grew sad at the thought of abandoning her beloved home planet. And so, the Star Princess split into two entities, stellar twins. The North Star Princess glowed a brilliant blue. Okay, I don't want to read this. I'm being honest. This is too much lore. And I think I missed two stories, so... It's finished! So much stuff to pack. Looks like it's gonna rain soon. I can pack later. I should go out now while it's still dry. Okay, this is technically chapter 6. Should we keep playing? Okay, let me see how long chapter 6 is. Because this is probably just like an ending. How long is chapter 6 space for the...
Okay, somebody has a chapter 6 playthrough on YouTube, and it's 18 minutes long. Okay, let's look up other videos. Space for the Unbound chapters. Okay, yeah, so it's about 20 minutes, so we'll play it today. We'll do it today. It's not worth to do in another whole stream. Because I guess you can get multiple endings, which I didn't know. Oopsie. Okay. The only game I'm good at. I heard they released a sequel. Ultra Future Fighter 6. Fixing this magic wand took all night, but I made it. It's not quite perfect, but what is it? I can keep working on it in our new home. I bought this on the internet. Its cute face reminds me of an old friend. Her shirt is so cute. It's like something I would wear with little frillies. I've spent a lot of my recovery time reading books. Wait, you know how when you're about to die, they say you live through your whole life? Is that what Raya was experiencing this whole time? Dude, I can't. Most people start learning way younger, but at least I can play a tune now. I can finish packing later. I need some fresh air. I can't believe I packed the entire room. What got thrown away? What got packed? It's all a blur. Neatly bundled important papers that Mom keeps inside a clear folder, including the divorce paper from years ago. We've been through a lot, haven't we? Are you going out, dear? I need some fresh air. Maybe I'll go and see the bridge while I'm at it. What is it, Mom? I'm relieved. You seem to be making a lot of progress, physically and mentally. Seeing you like that was just, you know, if anything happened to you, I... Mom, I'm fine. You don't need to worry about me anymore, okay? I'm just going on a walk for some inspiration. You're gonna ride again? I'm so happy to hear that. Ah, but will you write about the bad things too? I'm not ashamed of my story, Mom. I'm going. Dude, the mom heard bridge and she was like, Nirmala, wait. The forecast says it's gonna rain. Here, carry an umbrella with you. Thank you, Mom. I'm going now. Raya, I'm glad to see you walking about. Miss Nikon, do you have a friend that lives here? Or I actually came to see you. It's been a while since we last spoke. You're right. I haven't seen you since I graduated. I apologize. Oh no, don't. Life can be hectic sometimes. And it seems like it has not been easy for you. It has not been easy for both of us. I hope we can find the strength to overcome it. Well said, Raya. Let me know if there's any more boxes for the truck, miss.
I hope whoever lives here next makes better memories than I did.
Ooh.
Raya, I heard you were discharged from the hospital. I'm happy to see you healthy enough to walk around. Be careful.
Yeah, we're Raya now. Because Atma was fake.
It is kind of weird now. I gotta talk as Raya. Oh, Raya. Come on in. How are you? I'm fine. I'm good. I'm doing great in my internship. I was interning in a publishing company. Learned a lot about book printing. I could probably print my own book now. Sorry, look at me talking and talking. You don't need to hear about all this. It's okay. Is this your friend you're always talking about? I'm sorry, you're... Oh, have heard of me. This is my senior at GRA Media. The publishing company. If you ever write something and want it published, I might be able to help. We take all sorts of submissions. I see. Pleasure to meet you.
Yes, likewise.
I hear you've been writing again? Yeah, it's been wonderful. I've been reading a lot, too. I picked up a novel recently, The Mysterious Case of Harry Bear. You read the book I self-published? How was it? Oh, wait. Don't tell me now, I'm not ready. I heard you're moving away, too. Yes, today. I've been packing. Oh, so soon? But the sooner the better, I suppose. So you can start to heal.
Or maybe Raya gained the courage to face her father and he like beat the shit out of her. Or she attempted. It's one of those two. Because this is years later.
And she was recently hospitalized. I suppose. I came out because I wanted to see all the familiar sights one last time. Actually, I should probably get going. Oh, of course. Sorry for keeping you. See you around, Martin. I'm looking forward to your next book. And yours. See you.
Oh, you're a graduate, aren't you? What's your name again?
I'm Raya, sir.
Oh yes, Raya featuring Nirmala. I remember you.
Still smoking, sir?
I've been trying to cut back. I promise. It's another rainy afternoon, so let's brighten everything up with our latest top artist here at Loca Radio. We have Sentai One right on top with his... with Osmus. Posthumous. Posthumous album. May he rest in melody. We have an indie newcomer pianist here, our lovely Christina. And don't go anywhere, because right after that, we'll have our all-time favorite, Ada.
The town is so pretty. There seems to be more foliage.
What should we buy first? Football toys. Yeoman got bubblegum. Chocolate? Dude, just give me a stick. Get your own. Locomart is right there. It's overpriced, though. Not like at Mr. Booty's place. Fresh, chewy, Kimmel. Are you peckish, miss? Yes, you.
No, sir. One fried rice, please. And be quick, Toomini. I know you should know me personally, but you should still get in line, you know. I'm still making the other orders. Crap. My lunch break is running up. Yeah, there is a lot more foliage in the foreground. It's almost like we're observing. Maybe this is Atma's POV. Her guardian angel.
festival is so packed. I feel like a canned sardine. I should have stayed home. Apparently the festival is better this year, though. Dude, Lulu is cute. Oh, Raya. Oh, it's you. How have you been? Doing fine. That's good, that's good. People were so worried, they asked me about you and...
People?
You know, everyone. From high school. All the girls have been so worried about you. We should hang out sometime. Like old times. Anandia is married now, and Cynthia has opened a new cafe. No offense, Lulu, but I really couldn't care less. I don't think I've ever seen you speechless before. It's a rare occasion, I know. Yeah, of course. Why would you care about them? Sorry, I don't know what I was thinking. No, it's not your fault. We can still hang out, though. The two of us, if you want. Oh, yes. How about a cup of coffee sometime? I'd love to. Great. I'll get in touch once you're settled. That was awkward. Cool shirts for the millennium. Get one for your kid, your parents, your mailman. Just get one. The cinema's reopening, now with new 2K technology. Come, come, don't miss it. They look happy. Weird. To that stall first, and then, can I ask a dumb question? Is this a date? Yeah, of course. Yes. Dude, he's in. Boss, this muscle of yours will be a real hit in the dojo, trust me. Shut up. Don't wanna. How many times should I tell you this? Is it cause Sensei kicked your butt? Fine. If it'll shut you up, I'll go. Dude, everybody looks so cool, grown up. Hey, sis, quiz for you. Huh? Me? That's right, sis. Take it away, bro. What goes up a hill on three legs? It comes down on four. Sorry, I don't know. Ha, we won. All right, you can leave, sis. Okay, what goes up has three and comes down with four? I don't know. Good afternoon, miss. Oh, I know you.
You do?
Yes, you're Lucy's friend. Are you looking for flowers? Sure, can I get these and those, please? Coming right up. Here we go, your flowers. Flower's beauty lies in its transience, captivating in its impermanence.
Who's a little baby boy?
That's right, you are. It's you.
Eric.
Oh, Raya. This is not... I mean... How are you? Are you alright to be walking around like this on your own?
I'm fine, Eric.
Thank you. I'm sorry. Oh, sorry, you first. No, it's more important.
Sounds like it is.
I mean, for everything I've done, I can't say it.
Take your time, then.
Thank you.
No problem. You take care of yourself.
You too. You better keep yourself safe until I can say it properly, okay? You hear me?
Sure.
It's a cat that looks like Admiral.
The bridge is just around the corner. Do I want to continue my journey and head to the bridge, or is there more to see in town?
I think I've talked to everybody. It looks like she's walking with a limp.
Oh my, it's going to rain. Atma, are you seeing this? The sky looks so beautiful right now.
Clouds are moving. Imagine she creates another tornado. She's like, fuck this down! The walkthroughs are wrong. So there was... Oh wait, no, 6 chapters, which, yeah. And then the prologue, so 7. It's just the last chapter after 5 is very short. Kind of like an epilogue, I guess. What's the next game? I don't know yet. I think I want to do To the Moon. I like the story shit. Because, you know, I just want to feel something. Dating soon? Nah. In the storm you'll find your sunrise. Once you can let go of all ties, it's not too late to realize life's a paradise. I love how they animate the things moving in the wind. It's very subtle, but it's rendered nicely.
Daydreaming. It's time to give him this flower.
Okay, so it's just gonna play the bridge scene. I thought the game was nice. I agree. I didn't like how some of the puzzles were had you running around back and forth. I assume if I got all the bubblegum wrappers, I did all the bucket list, I might have gotten a different dialogue sequence. I think the overworld could have been done so much better. I don't know. Because it's obviously a similar allusion to Omori, where both individuals experience trauma, both involving death and loss. And it's kind of like you build. It's kind of like disassociating and escaping to a different reality in the sense of not fully acknowledging yourself in the present. And choosing to not face your traumas in life. I didn't think I would cry. This is the second time I've cried on stream. Holy shit. What do you guys think? I feel like it was still enjoyable. Like, the puzzles were kind of fucking annoying, but to me, good storytelling is something that moves you, that makes you feel something. And this game definitely did that for me. Yeah, it's like, I feel like it was more of a visual novel than anything. It wasn't too much of a game. Also, the combat was kind of fun. And I didn't feel like too bad if I wasn't good at it. It was fun. Holy. But it's over. We've beaten a space for the Unbound. After about a month. Which makes sense. 6 chapters. Okay. So, I need to find another story game to play. I have a few written down. It just depends on how much spending money I have for stream. Once my Twitch payout goes through on Monday. So, I will tell you guys what game will be next. Okay. Well, I think we could wrap up stream for now. Because we do get to do calligraphy today. But before we do that, if you're new here, follow the channel. If you like that. If you enjoyed hanging out today, follow the channel. We're literally so close to 711 followers, guys. Oh yeah, I saw Coffee 2. Coffee Talk 2. Maybe I'll add that to the list. But I want a game that will last, like, a month. So at least 10 hours of gameplay, ideally. Because a game that'll take, like, 2 streams, that to me is a one-off game. Okay, we're gonna switch gears to calligraphy. Dude, I cried. Holy shit. Oh my god, holy moly. Dude, my hair is wild. Look at it. This is what it looks like, no product. And if I don't, like, shape it, I look crazy. Guys, am I crazy type 1? Oh, why'd I put this chatting? Okay, we're gonna do channel point names first, everybody. So if you want me to write your name, you can use your channel points or donate to the channel. Pick one. I think we still have rainbow name enabled. So if anybody wants to get their name in rainbow. Thank you.
We had Mac Redeem. Now we can do Euler names. Thinking about Celeste. That is definitely on my list, but I don't know about, like, for stream. That might be a game I can play my own. If you wanna play a game that makes it feel something. I do love feeling emotions. This is like a neon green, but it looks yellow on camera. Damn, 4 month resub from Kim. It feels like Kim hasn't been here that long. I mean, that's because she's only been an active chatter for like 3 months. I'm excited for summer though. I'll have more time to stream. We'll probably have no more chatters. Because honestly, chat makes streams so fun. Like, dude, imagine I'm just playing a game like today and I like cry to myself the whole by myself, nobody's watching. Imagine crying to zero viewers. That'd be mad cringe. Okay, we had Kim with a 4 month resub. Third of a year. Holy moly. This is a very spring-like page. The $5 donation so I can buy Taco Bell. Yay. Thank you both Kim and Emmy for helping support the channel today. Yeah, I have Edith Finch on my list as well. Because I have a list on my Nintendo account for games that I can buy for a rainy day. But thank you for suggesting. Okay, does anybody else want their name written? You can use your channel points or donate to the channel. Pick one. You guys got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And we're done. I have a lot of homework to do. That's why I'm like hurrying. Okay. I would like to thank everybody for watching. Any chas, locos, thank you for hanging out today. Once again, thank you, Kim and Emmy, for helping support the channel today. I appreciate it. I probably will be live again Tuesday, because I'm hanging with my friend this weekend, and then Monday I have to do shit. So I'll probably be live Tuesday. So next week we'll do Mario Kart, new game, one-off game, maybe a sub-goal stream. Yeah. Hope you guys enjoy your weekend. If you need more content from me, you can go follow my offline socials. I have a Twitter, Instagram, and a TikTok. So go follow all three. Okay, bye guys.
Dude, I am so glad I wasn't bawling and couldn't stop. Because usually when I cry, I just can't stop. But I was able to calm down relatively quickly. Which is a dub. Damn.
I think that just shows you gotta face your shit. You know? You have to learn how to face your demons.
Probably see you guys again Tuesday. Maybe sub only on Monday 5 times. Or art stream. Follow my art channel. Please. And go check out the shop. Use code TWITCH10 for 10% off. Okay, bye guys. Enjoy your weekend. Seriously, thank y'all for hanging out. I know I cried. Like a little bitch. Don't clip it. No clippers. Bye.